This has been one of the greatest learning opportunities and exercises I have had in my entire life.
I really enjoyed the sessions. I thought they were very fun and informative. I thought it was very interesting to find out about the direction in which BET is heading globally.
We had a chance to participate in various sessions, for example, the business simulation, the BET business sessions, and the leadership sessions.
Marketing, operations, ESG, commercial design. I learned more about combustibles portfolio and new categories.
I've been able to meet with various GGs. We've had a lot of fun interactive activities.
I met a lot of people from all around the world. I made friends and I discovered a lot of things about them, about their culture.
The energy and the excitement to get to know each other.
I'm really glad I met with so many people that is constantly challenging me to be better.
The seniority of the people that were speaking, and also the breadth of functions that were covered across the sessions. We had the head or one of the most senior people from every single function in BAT represented.
Sessions with the senior leadership team allowed me to get some insight on how I can work right now early on in my career.
We have been lucky enough to be part of sessions where seniors from a variety of functions took their time to share their experience with us.
I could learn about the business, but also I could learn a little bit more about myself.
We touched on subjects like resilience, self-awareness, and how to influence other people.
I think that one of the best sessions I've joined was the self-awareness and personality workshop to have a better understanding of my profile.
I think at BAT, you're always going to be needing to change and to innovate.
The training session will help us tremendously in the future.
I'm so excited to utilize these learnings.
The decisions and the choices that we make today will help us secure our business of tomorrow.
We can come back to our work refreshed, full of knowledge and new ideas, and ready to create a better tomorrow.
Now it's time to be the change.